There isn't a soldier in this country who's laid down their lives for our nation that isn't a hero. And no one in here disagrees with that. What is shameful is our policy that puts them in harm's way when they don't need to be. And make no mistake about it, this is not about national security. Because if it's about national security, it's about whether we put our treasure and our lives on the line in Afghanistan, or whether we put it in Kuwait, or whether we put it in the Sudan, or whether we put it in some other place in the world, all of which is where we need it. Where do we need it the most? That should be the question, because we don't have the resources to put it everywhere. So don't come and tell me our national security requires that we have it in Afghanistan, because that's not the only place we need it. The question is where our priorities should be. And you take it from one place, you got to put it somewhere else. 30 seconds.
Half minute.
Gentlemen are recognized.
Finally, if anybody wants to know where cynicism is that there's two press people in this gallery. We're talking about Eric Massa, 24/7 on the TV. We're talking about War and Peace, $3 billion, 1,000 lives, and no press. No press. You want to know why the American public is fit? They're fit because they're not seeing their Congress do the work that they're sent to do. It's because the press of the United States is not covering the most significant issue of national importance, and that's the laying of lives down in the nation for the service of our country. It's despicable, the national press corps right now.
Gentlemen's time has expired. Who seeks recognition? The gentleman from California.
Yes, Madam Chair, I recognize for 3 minutes.